going this way?
Yeah, let's take a right over here.
Okay, perfect. Oh, this is nice. I rarely have to drive in the snow, being from Vancouver, so like four-wheel drive, snow tires, that'll be really nice.
So how's the season going, Travis?
It's good so far, you know, new team and everything, but really enjoying it, getting to know the guys. Had a little bit of insight with my brother having been on the team, but just getting to do it yourself is really cool.
So we'll take a left here. Just the tight corners, what you do is there's this camera button right up here. Yeah. And so even at a traffic light like this, you press that and it gives you kind of a 360
view. Oh, it gives like overhead view. Hi, just 1 second. So French vanilla, what size?
Just a small French vanilla.
Just a small French vanilla, and I'll have an apple fritter. Thank you. That's key.
Save that for after the game.
Oh yeah, there you go. Oh, look at this. There's a lot of room down there.
So Trav, have you ever kind of been searching around for your cord in your vehicle, wanted to plug your phone in?
Oh yeah.
If you got a smartphone,
just throw it in there.
You got a power charging mat right there. Be never a reason for you not to have charge. You could probably fit the whole Rush team back here. Squeeze a cheek.
This would be good for after, like post-game. I could drive the guys around in this thing.
It can actually seat eight, but this one's got the captain chairs in the back.
Oh, okay.
So a little bit more leg room for the big boys.
Nice, I like that. You can probably Mark. Mark could even fit back there. Mark and Ski.
So safety's pretty big in this vehicle too.
Yeah.
What's nice is in the back seats, actually, there's rear inflatable seat belts.
Yeah.
So what that's gonna allow for, inflatable seat belts. So for the back two seats there, well, when you put your seatbelt on, it's actually, you can feel it. It's a thicker seatbelt, and you know, in the case of an accident,
it'll
deploy. So it's an airbag.
Right. And then like, I'm just assuming like this whole thing just fills up with airbags too, right?
Yeah.
Let's not see that feature today. Like, we don't want to see that, but you know, sorry for the video. That's not going to come up. I'm going to try to drive as safe as I can.
So you do have a park assist, and we're looking for a parallel spot. So keep driving forward slowly. Spot found, release steering wheel, shift to reverse. And then you just control the brake pedal.
Okay. It didn't say take foot off brake.
So the more slower you go, the more accurate it'll park it.
Okay, so I can just slow it down like that.
Absolutely.
And then it gives you the 360 view so you can see that it's doing a good job. Well, that was smooth.
And look how close you are to the curb.
That was like, that was as easy as pulling out of a spot. This is really nice. Like, I couldn't imagine, like, going from what I drive back home. Just very simple car. This is like, it's got all the bells and whistles.
You know, when you're kind of sore post game, all you got to do is go into the settings.
It'll do it while I'm driving.
While you're driving.
Back, do back.
Thighs, it'll do your hammies, do the lower back, upper back. Take a right here. You know, I'll get a massage too at the same time.
There you go. Might as well. Massage on the job.
So what's kind of tradition for you before a big game?
Everyone naps. That's the funny thing. Everyone's like grown men napping during the game, during the day before the game. Will it just automatically come on when I switch there? Okay, perfect. There you go. Question answered. What is it telling you?
Yeah, how close you're getting.
Does it go red?
Yeah, if you get close enough.
There we go. We're gonna keep it there. And it has the front view camera too?
Yeah, so you press that same camera button there.
Yeah.
You got the front view.